What up, y'all? Three reasons not to buy a Glock 23 Gen 5. Let's get it. Number one is the slightly thicker slide. This gun has no backwards compatibility with the holsters and the conversion barrels of the previous generation. Number two is the finger grooves. As you can see, they did away with them. So if that was your thing, this might not be for you. And number three, last but not least, is the style. A Glock is a Glock, you know? Some people just hate them. Like and subscribe.